Night three of the Pikes Peaker Bus Rodeo. We have some highlights from tie down roping. This is Cody Darnell. He'd come up with a score of 10.52. As he gets the calf down, ties those legs up. Next up, we have Cy Felton. He was doing some work tonight. He was given a score of 10.3. Quick with the hands, throwing them up. And then Jake Hanum. This cowboy works real fast. He had an impressive score of 8.1. Pike's Peaker Bus Rodeo will continue tomorrow. Will the sun? No. The